North Philadelphia street is covered in water this noon after a water main break. This is the scene of the area of North Park and West Glenwood Avenues. The Philadelphia Water Department says the main broke around 10:30 this morning. Right now, there's no word on the size of the break or how many customers may be affected.